So if you're thinking of upgrading your home studio, my question to you would be is, what do you have on your walls? What are you using for acoustic treatment? For me, the greatest investment I made in my home studio was my acoustic treatment. Controlling those reflections can make the biggest difference when it comes to how are you monitoring your mixes or comb filtering when you're setting up microphones.